Hello, fans of Melee and Hype alike. This is your man Seraph on the mic, getting ready to commentate the hypest event of 2016 that Columbus has yet to offer. Joining me on the mic is Kerry. Does not yet have a tag. He's working on it. Say hello to the fans, Kerry.
Hello.
All right, now, right here, as you can read across the top of the screen, we've got Fooly Cooly, your boy, FLCL, no fat chicks, Justin Zetz, reppin' Falco, versus DeepFox, Alex Hernandez, the deepest spacey that the Midwest has yet to see. These two are highly contested to be the best spacey in Columbus, and here we are to settle the score in a 1-5. We are hype here in Columbus, Ohio today, and we would be streaming this to you live, except Donato's internet is really bad. Now, Alex Hernandez is somewhere. He is collecting himself, but we are about to get started here. Here are the terms. This is a 1-5, and what I am assuming is going to be Fox and Falco the entire set, though I don't know. Are we character locking? Are we agreeing to that, character locking, or no?
Nah. I mean, it's good.
All right, well, I don't think we've gotten that concrete yet, but the terms are 1-5. We're using a doubly modified version of Dane's stupid rule, where winner, or wait, no. Counterpicking, you can only go back to this, back to a stage that you
Zetz
have not won on.
Zetz falling off stage.
Yeah, Zetz air dodging off the stage, IRL. But, so, the terms of this this set are 1-5. First person to take 5 wins, wins. When counterpicking, you cannot go back to the stage that you won on, the last 2 wins that you took, and the winner gets the higher spot on the new PR.
Number 5.
Is it number 5? Number 4 and 5?
Okay. Number 5 and 6.
Well,
winner gets 5, loser gets 6.
I don't know if that's entirely true, well, because Papa just talked about how he's switching mains, and I don't know how I feel about that, so that may be up for contestant. But
that's
what is
the real strat, because I use my right hand for the mouse normally anyway. So my left hand is just chill. It's just good to go.
So,
I don't have to adapt, like, mouth abuse.
Ooh.
I knew that back when I was like 2 years old. I'm like, which hand should I just, like, be handed?
Ooh. Zetz saying that he's been born to win this since he was born.
That's what we're
I don't know.
About at all.
Okay, well, that's what I'm saying, and that's what's happening. We're hyped.
I'm definitely better at
jacking
off
before,
though.
Oh!
Dude, you got that girl.
Fooly calling shade! Fooly calling out! Saying he doesn't even know how to jerk it properly.
Go down!
Alright.
Let's go!
Hand warmer's out of the way.
Hype!
We're bad at menuing. It's okay. We're starting the counterpicking.
Where do you think they're gonna go?
We counterpick Battlefield right away. We're not about that average shit. It's not about it being an average set. Why are we about to go to battle?
Oh,
we're going straight to you!
Yoshi's!
Let's
Somebody
go!
Say this is a Fox favorite.
Oh, wait. Oh no, they're going Fountain. Oh, I was wrong. Okay, doubly high. Let's go. Both people like this stage. Very small stage. Very scrappy. I'm feeling it. Ooh. They're getting right to it. Let's go. Alright, let me just miss the grab. Kind of feeling each other out. We're both trying to occupy center stage a little bit.
Ooh,
first opportunity
first
for a real punish.
Oh, okay.
But he misses the tech chase.
Not too much. DeepFox has his own opportunity now.
Ooh, good follow. Tech chase without potential black.
Uh-oh, no jump. Can't cover the recovery, though.
Platform is down. This is potential for a lot of punish here.
Ooh.
Oh!
He grabbed stage, though! The slow get-up was not what he wanted.
Slow get-up is going to cost him that first stock, but, that very well could be a stock. Nobody gets legend. He gets
straight
invisible
to the ledge.
Land up.
Very
nice.
Solid. That was insanely quick.
Ooh, standing lasers.
The DeepFox tech skill looking on point right now. Back throw.
All over him.
Okay.
Keep racking up damage.
There it goes, there.
It's a solid amount of damage for a first stock.
Ooh, just slightly misspaces the wave dash.
Okay, both players definitely getting a lot more aggressive than they were first stock. really trying to get in and get the first opportunity to punish his stock. Seth bringing it back, immediately pulls 100 damage, and the edgeguard opportunity gets him back off stage.
Incredible lasers. Oh, but the fastball to the ledge saves.
Throw grab, misses the grab follow up, and Seth runs away with that stock. Oh, but air dodges. It's okay, he was 5%. We are at tie battle. Two stocks apiece. Ooh, shine. Opportunity for big punish. Misses tech chase. Ooh.
Ooh, the side.
We got back to center stage. Ooh.
Ooh, nice full hop nair.
No shine on shield. Clips him with the back air.
We're both dead for that stock game.
Let's go. Fooly finds the first shine. Doesn't get a whole lot off of it. 22%. They're just trading attacks right now. This is really close. Deep finds it up smash.
Didn't get the turnaround. He wanted the turnaround. I can see it.
Finds it up tilt off of it down here. Oh, it's so close. Doesn't cook the back air.
Ooh, the.
That good DI.
Wow, he goes straight.
Clips him with the shine. Ooh. Oh my god.
That's
the back air. Good decision by Fooly. Fooly takes game one. Game one on what is arguably
Fox's counter pick.
Not even
straight
a question.
Straight to FD.
Not even a
Let's
question.
Let's see how good these chain grabs really are. Ooh, dropping the first one. It's okay.
But we're picking it back up. He goes to that quick conversion, but he misses the run.
26% off two grabs. Not too great.
Ooh. Falls for the slight DI. With no platforms.
The tech trap with the F smash.
Got the tech chase with
easy.
The F smash. Easy. Sets up for an easy edge guard with bad DI because definitely not ready for that. Ooh. Look for the power shields yet to find one.
Laser grab. Oh, up tilt into this punish.
We've got FD punishes.
He almost got the reverse back.
Keep getting away with some drill grabs.
Both these players' shine out of shields are incredibly solid.
Yes, very good.
Ooh, catches him with the mix-up straight up.
Interesting.
I like that mix-up. I would
DBZ, but Falco's making it back still.
The F-Smash DBZ.
That's with the two-stop lead on Fox's counter.
But anything can happen on this stage, especially in this matchup.
There's no fair.
Oh, catches him with the up tilt. Seth's opportunity.
Insane DI. Insane DI on the F smash. They convert into the stock.
Yeah, that greedy F smash will give Deep an opportunity for clearing the stock. He's gonna have to get a grab soon.
Oh, there, that's it. Not making it back.
Easy
try. Wow, three stocks to one. Let's see if Deep can go deep inside himself to bring this comeback.
He misses the read.
Carry with the low effort puns!
Papa with a call out on my co-caster.
Oh! I think DeepFox is gonna have to reconsider the counter pick, because that's just destroyed him.
I'm not so certain he will. Oh, he does. He goes to Fountain.
He goes to
Yoshi's.
I like this pin.
Yoshi's, some new age tech is, new age opinions is showing that a lot of people think that this is actually a Fox counterpick after years of this being the Falco counterpick. Which is funny, but I definitely agree with it. Ooh.
Oh, the
good catch with the up tilt, the up air, and converts an up smash.
The raw F smash. Is he gonna convert to a stock?
Yeah, Zets does not miss that, but Randy getting involved.
Down smash on Randall will take the first stock.
This is a good conversion.
Oh! Another opening for a punish? Oh my gosh.
That's an edgeguard.
Oh, he gets back to the stage with a double jump.
Somehow comes back to the stage with the dare and leads into his own punish. Very all-in strategy, but in that situation, it definitely paid off.
Calls him out with the up tilt. That's very
Oh my god!
That's
his
nice moving right now.
Okay.
That's feeling himself. He's getting some fun punishes. That was definitely a staple. I'm having fun. Edgeguard by Fooly Cooly. If I say so myself,
ooh.
I've experienced that a number of times. Ooh.
Nice shine.
Oh!
What? That was weird. I don't even know what happened.
Yeah, he took a legend.
Shine or something?
Everybody invincible. Oh. Okay.
Oh, nice recovery option. Randall getting involved.
Randy messes that up a little bit, but it doesn't cost him.
Oh, and he went the high.
Good edge guard by
Ledge was free and he didn't take it.
He was prepared for the going high situation and he covered it.
Oh, he missed the jump. Yeah. He got stuck in his shrine. I think that would have been a kill off the top of the up B.
Gets caught by the up tilt. Clips him in the back air, and that's a almost full stock lead. By the shine. Ooh, this could be an edgeguard situation. He gets ledge, though. Finds an up smash. Good conversion. Not letting him rest, but he gets clipped by the up smash.
Get up attack.
Or they get up attack, yeah. Stuffs him. Crouch cancels that.
Nice dash dance grab. Can he edge guard to clean up the stock? Oh, and the mangle!
Get the pro
this goes high around the expected edge guard.
It
works
though. Smash,
deep, deep cleans up. Definitely possible.
Let's see what can deep do.
Does not find the second up air.
Oh! F smash gets caught off by the shine. Nice tech chase, dash attack. No punish off.
Good read.
Uh-oh.
Conversions.
Uh-oh.
That edge guard.
Oh!
With the
right.
With the right. That is 2. That is 2-1.
No, that was a 2-game.
2-1. Fooly Cooly. Fooly Cooly's counter pick. He is one on
Pokemon or Battle.
He is one on Fountain and FD, so he cannot go back to either of those stages with the terms of this. So he's going to Battlefield. Excellent pick, in my opinion. Deep turning up a little bit.
Air dodge on the stage.
Ooh, only tickle. The player's missing some L cancels. Finding some shines where they shouldn't.
Oh, he does put the shine there and
misses
it.
This is the shine, and he gets hit with a get up attack. He gets out of there. Ooh, the turnaround grab. Ooh, the claw with the F smash. Ooh, okay. He turned it up a little bit.
Oh, and the dare.
Yeah, no tech opportunity. Real high percent.
Not enough SDI. That's for the air dodge again. Too many air dodges from Zets.
This could be a tied up setup for this game.
Ooh, very nice.
Good conversions.
Platform.
Good pressure by Deep. Keeping him on the ropes.
Oh, and another up there.
Excellent conversions.
Deep Fox's punishes through platform chases is getting better.
Ooh.
Oh! Bad
knocks
angle
him back in the stage.
Goes deep. High. Good choice.
Ooh, he misses the read on that edge guard. His deep stage. Full stock move by Deep at this point, but that could
easily
go. Let's
see if he can get this edge
away.
Guard.
He does. Oh, the easy back.
Again, the side beat called out by both players in this game. Zed's hoping to find an opening with some lasers.
Both players going for side beacon because it's a high stress, very close set. Though both players are proving they're perfectly capable of covering it.
Goes for ledge dash up smash.
Deep giving him the ledge, but just defending stage very well and pays off for him.
Ooh, the double shine will beat the shine out of shield every time. Seth has done that multiple times now.
Not every time. Don't lie to our viewers. It's not how that works. Oh, shit. Ooh, finds that up smash. Good conversion. Keep maintaining a pretty healthy lead.
Nice back air. Can you finish it off?
Oh, just a little bit slow.
A little bit of nerves, maybe, from DeepFox.
Deep is just going to need one solid hit.
All he had to do was grab ledge.
A little bit of spaghetti here. Just needs one. Gives him ledge. I agree.
Ooh, nice ledge cancel.
Got the edge cancel. This is Fooly's opportunity for punish.
Oh my god, Zets turn it off. Right now with the raw back air.
Keep with that patience, closes Zets out, and we are in a high start.
Straight
to
Pokemon.
Ooh.
He knew if he would have punished a little bit harder than last game, he could have taken it.
See, now, in my opinion, I think this is actually a very, very, very even stage in this matchup. Fox has plenty of room to move around and platforms to get away from the lasers. So this is an excellent stage for Falco on the transformations and plenty of opportunity for punishing combos.
Lots of room for lasers himself.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no top platform, which I'm not really sure who benefits more from that. My argument would be Fox does, but that's a slightly controversial opinion. Anyway, we are first stuck into this. Both players racking up percent on each other. Deep with first edge guard opportunity, finds an up smash, but he gets backstage. Ooh.
DeepFox going nowhere off this shine. That was really weird. Oh!
Just slow to get to the ledge, and Deep converts off of it, and he gets first stock for it. Sitting at Pokemon.
It's one hit away.
Pokemon for sale on Pokemon.
Can close it out with taking much of a punish.
Yeah, if Deep gets a grab, this could be an opportunity to rack up a lot of damage, but it does not.
Coming back one more time. Use one more edge guard. Okay. Finally clean. Grabs the edge.
Smart edge guard by you, boy. Deep gets a grab, but does not convert very hard off of it. Goes for the wake-up smash.
Tries to call it out.
But just a little bit outspaced.
Windmill getting involved. See how they can combo.
Windmill punishes!
That's with these custom combos on the windmill. How does he convert those?
Ooh.
Ooh, calls out the four up with the nair. Okay!
That's that staple by Cooly. He loves that edge guard. He's super confident. He just
drop down there. So good.
Extremely confident.
Flutter Hush into the shine.
Ooh. Deep gets that grab, but he backs throws on the stage. Finds an up air. Gets momentum from it. Gets stage control. He gets it up.
Opportunity for a punish.
Ooh.
Crouch cancels through the drill, correct? Get that shot.
Yeah, I believe so. Well, I mean, Fox has to miss the L cancel and or miss the timing on the shot for that. But DeepFox finding a tech chase on the platform with an up smash, closes out that stock, only takes 49% of those
nice
in an laser opportunity.
Same.
It was too late, too low percent for that to be safe, but he calls that he was gonna go for stage and he gets the down smash to close out.
Oh, nice nair shine, but nice recovery by Zets, back to center stage.
Ooh. Boy, side beams away, giving up center stage.
That's gonna be so hard for some characters.
Yeah. Well, that's racking up some damage. Doesn't get the back air.
Yeah, yeah.
Deep
gets punished
center stage. Ooh. That's just controlling space right now. Ooh.
Deep an opportunity?
Get the jab.
Oh, nice. Able to get the stock off the side B.
Covers Mistech and he's looking for
some
tree cheese.
Not like that.
Not a good option.
He needed a reach, but he did not.
He wanted to get him stuck in that pit. It was a bait by Zetsis.
See, that is a fantastic opportunity for a big comeback. So I kind of like what he was going for, because otherwise Zets was probably not going to go down there, given that advantage, given the stage transformation. So I like the thought. Execution, maybe a little bit of work. Oh, are we looking at a counterpick at Great Bay?
After the three stock to FD, I don't think he's looking to go back to that stage.
Termina Bay?
I would love this.
Alright, so Seth's sitting at a, three...
Never mind, I eat my own words and he takes it back.
He's feeling himself now. He knows
Let's
he can do
he
it.
He can convert off some chain grabs. Like,
gets a grab.
Uh-oh. Nice ledger.
Tries to call out with an F smash. It does not land though. Carry take over. I'm gonna go ahead and take a sweep from my Falcon Flex.
Alrighty. Oh, and the laser catches the jump.
Yeah, no FD punishes as of yet. Really just boxing each other out of right now. Free grab opportunity.
Ooh, nice free grab.
Oh! All out. He should have gotten that grab.
Oh, with the short!
Great short.
Keeps Zeth safe with recovery.
Yeah, that would have been stuck, but now it's an opportunity for Zeth to punish.
Zeth's punish game on FD is insane. The turnaround up tilt.
Oh my god, very solid punish.
Oh my gosh, and that was the stop.
That was
punished.
If that was not a 0-to-death, it was very close to it.
I just think Zeth's punish game is too good on FD.
Honestly, this is called a hard counterpick for Fox at a very high level, but.
There's
a reason that West.
Oh, and he goes! He gets the trade to live!
Oh my god.
No way!
Are we gonna see a 4-stock?
Oh!
Ooh,
okay.
Falling! Sexy falling up there! Sexy falling up there to close!
Potential for another 3-stock from Zeth. Maybe DeepFox can put something together.
Ooh. Seth gets the read a little bit slow. Deep gets a shine out of shield for it. Calls him out with the F smash. He also is ready for the kind of attack. Could win in a little bit early. Got go by it anyway.
Oh my god. Edgeguard opportunity for Falco.
Is not looking good for DeepFox, but DeepFox gets center stage. Ooh, that is like going to be set for the game.
I shortened from DeepFox himself.
That's going to clutch. Alright, let's see where Deep wants to counterpick. His last two wins were on Yoshi's.
What's the set count?
That is 4-2. That is 4-2 Fooly. Yeah, you've won on Yoshi's, and do you know the other one?
You know,
in
Battle.
In Battle. So you can go anywhere but Yoshi's and Battle. Predicting either another run to FD, which seems unlikely
no
at this
way.
Point.
There's
Battlefield or Dreamland.
He got 6 up with him.
It's not quite how math works. Oh, Dreamland. Alright. Old school counterpick. Let's go. See, the beautiful thing about this matchup is either character can win on any stage because they both like the same things. They're both extremely scrappy and get huge punishes off of openings. It doesn't really matter where they are.
For much more laser game from Falco.
But much more movement from Fox. It's twofold. Ooh. Either crouch cancel the first hit, I'm not really sure. Shine out a shield, no smash, no grab. Gets him off stage, gives him ledge. Slightly greedy, smash on the ledge. Oh. Ooh, FR is not going to do.
No. Is he gonna? He still gets an up tilt.
Yeah, somehow gets to the ground first and gets
wow,
up tilt.
Wow, living though, this
DI from DeepFox. Fooly closes with 73%. DeepFox is going to close this out quick. Ooh,
oh,
the
nice
call
grab!
Out, chase.
Yes, of course, the lasers.
The F smash or the down
oh
smash.
Oh my God, the shine turnaround!
He got so much off of that read.
There's so much grease on
Ooh. Another call out by Fooly. Opportunity for punish to crash cancel shot.
Zed just punishes this entire set and just overall incredible.
Extremely solid. The grab gets him off stage, and the roll. Good
nice!
Roll.
Finally
good roll.
Reads the high angle.
Did it once or twice before. That back air.
A laser? One more opportunity? Oh no, he gets stuck.
Side beam of the stage. Wow. It's looking grim for DeepFox. He's gonna need to do some soul searching.
Just follow
him,
guns
in the party. Ooh, beautiful punish. Get staged.
Stop coming up through the platform with an up smash, right?
Beautiful read.
Interesting. Uh-oh. Sets his punishes. You're not doing it.
Good on it.
Oh!
Good
the
on
reverse it. Bears.
Cleans up that stock super clean.
DeepFox making this look possible.
Yeah, it's looking much more possible than it was 5 seconds ago. Oh, it's
that
not like that much
more possible.
Oh, and it's hot.
Oh my God! This is some BM going on right now.
These two players are talking to each other right now. These two players are talking to each other. Edge guard opportunity, no capitalization.
The dash attacks.
Oh, good punish.
Uh-oh, that's it.
Oh, and that's it. And that concludes the first of five. Good showing by both players.
Punishes by FLCO were just insane the entire set. Well played.
Good shit from both players.